Give it up for the University of Minnesota.